So welcome back to my channel. This time I'm going to take you to Nar and Phu villages in the Annapurna region of Nepal, traveling with my Hasselblad X2D camera and documenting the trip. You might already have seen this video. That's the video from my trip up to Everest Base Camp, also documenting with the same camera. So let's get on with the video. In each of these videos from Nepal, I have a certain focus. In this one, it will be on the camera's IBIS and also on the dynamic range of this awesome camera. So many of the pictures will try to show you how it behaves in these respects, but not all of them. Some will just show you how beautiful it is in Nepal.
Thank you.
Was it for this time. I hope you liked what you saw, and if you did, please hit the like button and also subscribe to my channel. I'll be coming with more videos from Nepal, as I did other treks than the Nar and Phu trek and also the Everest base camp trek, which you probably seen before. So please stay tuned. Thank you for this time. Bye.